duck. All in my section, they fucking, but drinking bottles for what? I'm a rich ass nigga, you a bitch ass nigga. I'm a quick fast hit a nigga, quick fast nigga. Got a stick, hit your bitch ass nigga. Better talk to me nice when you hit that nigga, yeah. Heard her mama working with some ass, yeah. Heard her mama like to keep it nasty. Strip club, throw a lot of rack, yeah. Shorty get freaky and nasty.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Kyron. I'm back with another YouTube video. So, today, I'm just going to tell y'all what I did today because I ain't got time to be showing y'all all that. So, this morning, everybody else went to breakfast at 7 o'clock. I stayed there late because I was very tired. I'm real tired. So, after I did that, I woke up at 9 and I got up and got breakfast. My lines was very long. I mean, really long. Omelette, I had to wait. And that's when I had to go put money in my card. So I did. I basically am chilling with my family all day. Just one place we went to Dr. Seuss, bingo, different places, walking around the boat looking for people. And we didn't see all day. I just grabbed me a bite to eat because I'm hungry and it's like 3:50. Mind you, I haven't ate since 12 o'clock, close to 1 o'clock, and that's when all my family, we all went to eat, see, on the boat. It's like, when we go eat, it's a coincidence because we all eat at the same time, but it's not planned though, so we just be there, anyways, and it's breaking. Tonight we got elegant wear, so it's like Captain Ball to welcome people on the ship. This is day two. There's light in the background. This is day two of cruise. It's going by so fast, I do not want to leave with it. Tomorrow gonna be day 3, then day 4. It's gonna go by so fast.
We'll be at the Bahamas tomorrow, right?
Yeah, we'll be at the Bahamas tomorrow. Maybe I'll film tomorrow, but today I just didn't feel like filming because yesterday I filmed so much. And I didn't feel like filming today. Give y'all an update on what I did. Well, yeah, like that. Type stuff.
Yeah, no,
I probably want to go eat. Because I don't think they eat.
If they
want
to go eat, I'll go to Salo.
No, because
the burger place is right there.
No, because she gotta go pick them up now.
For
50. For 52.
Okay, tell me why this man dropped his
feet
off around 3:31.
What?
That man dropped his
feet
off.
I don't know, but he gonna be paying the people.
Yeah,
because you gotta go get the kids before 4 o'clock, and she might bring them back to this room. Might not.
Jayla said she ain't going to the pool tonight.
Who? Jayla. I don't know. I wonder what movie they have going on tonight. That depends on if I'm going or not. But yeah, this is the end of this video. And that's all I want to say.
I don't even know what the show is about.
I'm going to end up filming tomorrow. showing y'all my humbles and stuff. So, remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. And make sure we hit that ding button, that bell, so you can be notified when I upload videos every time. And you'll be the first ones to know. Make sure y'all, yeah. Alright.
Shorty says she rock bottles, I don't rock it for what? Couple million on the gram, but you pop it for what? Try to play me like a bird, but you down to the duck. All in my section, they fucking, but drinking bottles for what? I'm a rich ass nigga, you a bitch ass nigga. I'm a quick fast hitter nigga, quick fast nigga.